Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is JR, and you are checking out The Sport Brief. Yes, I am hatless. I know that that may turn some of you on that I have no hat on. And if it does turn you on, I hope you are not. But anyway, let's stay away from that. I'm hatless, and the New York Giants are awful. The Dallas Cowboys can't win in December. Philadelphia Eagles, they're 9-4. We're approaching the playoffs. Now, guess what? My question. Who's gonna blow it first? You got two teams that are absolutely sucking right now. They're awful. The New York Giants, they lose terrible on Thanksgiving. They get beat up by, what are these guys they lost to last night? They get beat up by the Eagles last night, 45-38. Giants offense is in there. Giants defense is ghost. The Giants are probably better off right now if they had senior citizens playing on defense. And it sure as hell looks like they have senior citizens playing on offense for them right now. So we know the Cowboys can't win for squat. They lost to the Chargers last night. Chargers are on a hell of a roll right now. But my question is, the Philadelphia Eagles are going in. They'll probably win the division. It'll probably come to a wild card between the Cowboys and Giants. Who's going to blow it? You know what? I honestly think the Giants might blow it. I don't know. I mean, and I actually called it pretty well a few weeks ago. Here, look at this clip. DeSean Jackson will probably be back, and he'll probably just burn the Giants secondary. Yeah, DeSean Jackson, he ran his behind all over that field and raped them now that he was back. So you know what? Hey, but you know what, Giants fans? You face Washington, who's been playing well. They've hung in there, but they always lose. It's what they do. Who else they play? They play Carolina. Should be a cakewalk. And they play the Vikings, and they probably won't even want to play Brett Favre. And you know what? The Cowboys, I don't know off the top of my head who they'll play, but I just know the Giants will suck anyway. Even if they fall into the playoffs, if they win a round, it'll be a miracle. Bill Sheridan will probably be fired. So, Giants fans, you better ask for the Giants to get into the playoffs this holiday season. And Cowboys fans, I mean, you guys just blow it every December. I guess it's the same thing every single year. Let me know what you think. This is JR. This is a Sport Brief. Hit me up, JRSportBrief@gmail.com. It will go where? Right to the BlackBerry. Feeling kind of naked. Gotta go put a hat on. I'm out.